Mr. Speaker, I am a fighter and not a quitter.
I am resigning as leader of the Conservative Party.